So it's saying that you was. It's not showing you streaming. It says you got an upcoming one, but it's not saying that you. Yeah. It should bring me in as soon as you get done. As soon as it's ready. It'll take long to get back in it.
It's linked to a nearby structure that just started emitting strange energy readings.
Then our mission is clear. Surely our imposter in this machine lie within.
Let's check it out.
The structure is sealed, but I should be able to bypass the main door controls.
Do the Woken appear familiar to you as well?
Yes. Either they're part of AIM or some kind of radical offshoot.
Damn, what? Why don't got your shit streaming?
Oh shit. Try to refresh it or something.
That's what I'm doing. Yeah, it just says your shit is upcoming. But it don't show. Your stream. It just says upcoming and then don't say, don't have nothing going on. That's weird. Cause if I'm streaming like a motherfucker. But yours just says upcoming, it doesn't show yours actually streaming.
tower readings are growing stronger, which is probably a bad news.
Roger that.
I opened it. Boxes in here. I hit them other two yellow things that was down here on the ground. Core tenet of science above all else.
Take some ass.
Now we got niggas. Yeah, you might want to back out. Yeah, back out and restart it. Because it's just saying upcoming on your shit. It's not saying you streaming. Well, I mean, we gotta, We got to kind of anyway, because we still got two. That's a different looking nigga. That's a different looking nigga. That nigga look like he about action. Oh, this bitch ass nigga. Can we do, nigga? Fuck it.
His followers will join him in Asgard. Should they truly seek to open a way? This woman, Helen Gaydon, spoke of documents. I must find them.
Digital records are unlikely to exist.
I must try. The name of Thor has been used to so long. I will put an end to it. Or die in the attempt.
Where business? Who's doing this dumbass shit? Where's that at? Where did I find that at? Scandinavian Island. Last one, I think. But it's
Right.
Jarvis, play the message.
Certainly, Miss Rubio.
Mayday! The Woken hit our Quinjet with an unknown energy weapon. We're going down and need assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance.
Where did this happen?
A remote forest region in eastern Norway, sir.
I asked S.H.I.E.L.D. to see what they could dig up about our least favorite Asgard-worshipping cult.
And the charlatan posing as me.
Those agents are in trouble because they were following a lead. Our lead.
They shall be saved. In Odin's name, I swear.
Man, I want that. I want that skin so bad, dude. I wanna...
Tell me something.
I wish that was the way that I could... I
ain't
taking off my cash
ass. Hold on, man. Hold on. He's about to send me another.
Cherokee Bill wrong, Rufus. Every time I speak on my speed, a motherfucker wanna pull Cherokee Bill out their ass. I'm gonna put an end to that argument once and for all. Like you said in the book of Clarence. A man outspeed.
Outspeed ain't a word and Clarence ain't no fuck. I'm kinda hoping Cherokee put it with it in your ass just to shut you up. Hey, definitely on my wall, Mr. Cole. Figure we're going after villains you need.
Blood.
Destiny's coming to you. Yeah, go. Yep.
Hey, send me another invite, bro. I had to go change Captain America real quick. I had to go to that motherfucking outpost. Oh no, I just shot to the outpost real quick. It wasn't no big deal. I'm already at the hell carrier. I went to the hell carrier though.
How are you this afternoon?
Citizens of Redwood.
I don't really need. I don't think I do.
A new day is dawning. As by now you doubtless learned, the territory will officially open up for settlement. Now they say everything we own is gonna stay our home. But you know as well as I do how much that's worth. See, your land, your businesses, your homes has all been promised to the highest bidders by your one-time sheriff, Wiley Esco.
Nothing, then.
There ain't much I can do with Hulk. I can only really upgrade Captain America. Oh fuck, it took me out of that shit. I was already fucking at the spot. You going to the outpost, bro? Where you going?
Yeah, I'm going to the helicarrier. I'm going to the outpost.
Right, I'm just gonna upgrade Captain America.
That's pretty much all I'm gonna do. That's what I wanted to do at Wakanda. I was gonna upgrade him before I left, but I could just go back. But more likely, he might have some better shit here than
everything you love will burn.
I don't see why that makes sense, but man, she better not stole my Pringles.
Damn, it's already fucking 4 o'clock in the morning, dog. Fuck, man. Okay, so let me go change this nigga real quick and go to the shop.
I'm about to lose my mind.
Alright, look here. You
Let's do this shit.
Let him try anymore after that one time.
Ha! I knew it! I knew it!
And yet, you still asked.
Whatever you may need, I can provide. Excellent. Truly excellent.
If we keep playing with him, then like we'll break a limit, and then it'll start opening up stronger shit.
Yeah, we just gotta keep fucking grinding.
Playing with the nigga, you gotta keep playing with the niggas. They don't want you to let the niggas just get super duper dope.
Heroes, the world's overseeing of my quality wares. Thrifty, eh? I suppose that
this
well.
Shit, I wonder if that's his shit.
Something caught your eye. You've a keen eye.
There it go, fuck yeah.
Apparently, you have volunteered your services as a punching bag for Dora Milaje's trainings.
I didn't exactly volunteer. Captain Okoye is...
Captain?
Not asking for your permission.
Are you?
I can't do nothing else for Hulk. This nigga's maxed the fuck out.
They not let me do nothing.
I can still build up Captain America by Hulk shit, nigga.
It makes me want to play with this nigga, like, because like the amount of time.
They may not be getting as fast as us when we play with them, but they're still getting shit if we put them in to fight. They're still,
I don't know about that.
It, nigga, I'm telling you, it does. Every time I go back to that nigga, bro, he's got some new shit. All I do is go to the fucking outpost, switch to that nigga, go to him, and he's got new shit opened every time. Hulk, no. But Captain America, nigga, that nigga has new shit, bro. I'm telling you. They don't come as fast as if you're fighting with them, but if they're in the game fighting, nigga, they are getting shit. I'm telling you.
Yes. What are you about to do?
And I got a little something all over here, too. My outpost. My big bay in the Pacific.
Not no bitch, by no means. He will break it off in your ass.
Here's what we need. Think you can handle it?
They all 200 shield XP, they all the same.
We do this shit in our sleep. All we gotta do is accept them all and
they
give us all that shit.
Forest Vault. That's what we gotta accept and it gives us all of that?
Yeah.
Okay, well, fuck. That ain't shit.
Show back your coordinator. Beat drones and all that kind of shit, nigga. We can do that easy. It don't make a difference. Like,
yeah, accept it. I'm with it. Daily assessment. I'm with it. That ain't shit. We're gonna beat the fuck out the nigga.
I don't know what they want me to do.
I push accept. All you gotta do is hold X on it.
No. I'm talking about like.
And then you gotta push L2. You gotta hold down L2 to accept all missions. So you gotta push. You gotta push X on the forest vault where it says daily missions, and then you have to hold down.
I got that.
Did you push down L2 to accept all missions?
I think she already gave us a mission. Like a main mission.
Yeah, so what the fuck we do now?
That's what I'm saying.
This motherfucker's so goddamn confusing, dog. Like,
yeah, they made this complex. Okay, I found it.
What is it, Jarvis?
Per your request, I've been scanning for residual gamma radiation. I've detected large quantities coming from a complex deep inside AIM territory.
AIM gamma? How?
I'm just trying to replicate my research.
I'm sorry, dude.
I assume you'd like to infiltrate the facility.
And make sure she's done.
Where we headed?
I've uploaded the coordinates to the Quinjet. Ever since Monica co-founded AIM, Dr.
You picked Spider-Man, bro.
Of gamma radiation research she amassed while they were colleagues. Recently, I've detected residual gamma radiation coming from a remote AIM facility. Dr. Banner would like you to infiltrate the gamma radiation lab and destroy any research you find. Pre-recorded a message for you, Hulk.
Hey, big guy. If Monica's there, just do the job.
I changed. I had to put my nigga Captain America in his real suit too. Now that I got my suit too, bitch.
The gamma readings are coming from an underground facility.
And put my nigga in his suit too.
Hey. This isn't the heart of AIM territory.
Yes. There will be significant resistance on your part.
I'm still fucking 9 levels above you just with Hulk and Thor. I'm still, yeah. Yeah, so it don't really, yeah. Either one you pick, my nigga kinda got the hit. Yeah, and just nigga not talk to me at all and just grind it the fuck out. Those are always a thing. I found my shit with him like on a humbug. I just so happened to play one day and I found my third fucking thing that I needed to get that nigga to be stronger. You haven't found it yet, your third, what's the name? Yeah, I just happened to find it. Yeah, I don't even remember how I did it. I just so happened to get it, and it bumped me up, nigga, like 10 more spots after I did it, so...
Were diminutive when Abomination first appeared. It is possible he was enhanced here, however.
Not comforting. Would Monica try to make more Hulks?
It is possible, though the conditions that transform Dr. Banner are rather difficult to replicate in the average laboratory setting.
That we upgraded. I think it should be saving on both motions. Because if you act like it didn't save at all, it's
yeah.
This is the server floor for AIM's Gamma Research Program.
You got that right.
They're inside. Don't let them get to the servers.
I gotta follow the story.
Research data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll handle it, Doctor. All units, stop them.
It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence.
Come on now.
Proceed down into the facility.
Say hi.
I do not have much data on the shared emotional relationships between Dr. Banner and the Hulk.
Could be he's like a bloodhound who can sense bad people just by smelling them.
I'm not sure he'd appreciate the comparison.
Don't care.
All right, time to find Monica. You really are that gullible, aren't you? Wait, what?
Barricade the door. Protect the research lab.
So y'all niggas just gonna run up on my motherfucking brother, and we just cool with the motherfucking shit. Okay. Okay. Yeah, think it's just cool to just do whatever the fuck. Okay. You don't got fucking Black Panther in. You need to make sure you got that in, nigga, in next time. Yeah, you need to get Black Panther in, nigga.
You are going to regret this with every fiber of your being. Yeah, no, I don't think you will. The Avengers are gonna take you down, Monica.
Spider-Man just ignore. He just annoying to see. He's just annoying to see. We need to get Spider-Man the fuck out. Yeah, well, that's a webbing niggas and just like leaving him alone, and then I have to come kill him later. Like, put Black Panther the fuck in.
Hey, big guy. I appreciate the assist on this mission. I know you're not a fan of Code Green, but in order to bring the world back in balance, we need you out in the field. destroy Monica's gamma research, keep her from creating an army of abominations.
No, you have to go. The only way to switch them. Well, like.
Any more signs of gamma emissions. If she brings another lab online, you'll be there to smash it.
This way, quickly, everyone.
Because
they gave us a dope ass one. They gave us something really,
really dope. I'm with whatever. I'm with whatever. I got my niggas. I got both my niggas ready to go, nigga. Captain America and Hulk are strong, nigga.
In a storyline, if you're playing it, like, I think there's a way for us to play. I think you can only play it by yourself, like the storyline, or you have to invite people to play it with you.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? Like, the storyline in the online is different, but, like, it starts from the Avengers, and, like, the Wakandan shit is, like, way at the end, but I mean, we know the motherfucking story, but basically, we're skipping, like, chapters and chapters. We're skipping, like, all the movies to all the way to Wakanda.
Where the fuck did you go, nigga? I was right behind you.
I'm back at the beginning. Okay, nah, it goes for all of them.
My. Oh.
Yeah, but when.
You only got four of them done.
Nigga, that's what's crazy is that, nigga, I was literally following you, nigga, and it was like you just disappeared. I know where the store is. Is that where you? I'm right behind you. Okay, I see you now. You be running through this motherfucker fast as fuck, bro. Like, all you see is a cape and a blur, nigga. Like, they got that nigga running. Hulk don't move that fast, nigga. Starting this motherfucker early, nigga. We gotta start this bitch like as soon as we wake up. Stupid late. Yeah. We almost have to start as soon as we wake up. Cause if I get fucked up like I do every night that I'm not waking up till like 4 in the afternoon, 3 or 4, then I start immediately getting re-fucked up after that. So, I know you either are about to wake up or soon to wake up, so I try to get my Madden games in then, because I usually wake up before you. So that way I know when you... Yeah, normally when you wake up, then I probably done got my Madden game already out the way. That's what I'd be trying to do. We had to start at like 5 or 6. That way we could play a bunch of shit though too if we started 5 or 6.
It make me not even want to start fucking.
No, we ain't gonna be able to play Division until tomorrow.
We can't.
Right. Cause I'm really probably about to do one more of these and I'm gonna make my food, nigga, and I'm gonna call it a night. I want to keep playing, but I want to eat too. And I'll play so fucking long, nigga, that I don't even want to eat no more. And then I won't eat till the next day. And I haven't really ate nothing today, so. I'll probably do one more of these, and then I'll probably make my food. And when I get up tomorrow, we should probably start playing then. We could probably play a bunch of shit then. I'm gonna get up. I usually get up before you. I see when you get on. You get up a little, right by like an hour or two after me.
Yeah, like, as soon as I get up, my packages should come on. Man.
Mm-hmm. I see you, like, you're not in the game, so I'm like, he probably watching a movie, getting himself together. And I usually play Madden around then, because I knew once you get done with that movie or whatever you want, you're going to be ready to play. But I've been wanting to play everything, like, I've been wanting to play everything. The earlier we start, we can play multiple shits. Like, I want to play Avengers, I want to play a little bit of Modern Warfare, like, I want to play Division, I want to play all of that in one day.
We just got caught up on Modern Warfare.
Yeah. It's cool to, I mean, when we winning and, like, I like Modern Warfare. I've been in the mood to play that shit, actually, lately. But I like playing Division, too. Avengers, it's not a must that I play it, because I know where we stand on that. But Division and...
It's just kind of fun to me.
Yeah, I'm cool with it. I like playing, but Division... And Modern Warfare is more tactical. We gotta like really think shit out, so I like playing like that. Avengers is basically, nigga, don't let a nigga by himself. You go help that nigga, go with nigga. I like how my motherfucking team is completely glowing, nigga. We bout action, nigga. They gave my nigga Hulk a dope fucking skin. He probably got the worst skins on this game. Besides that that Revenant one, that's the only dope skin he really got. Yeah, they gave my nigga what he even asking for. Captain America is fucking dope. Nigga, when we got our Captain America and our motherfucking Black Panther here, nigga, them niggas are a problem. I just seen them two niggas working together beating the fuck out of a nigga. Like, we have nothing to do with that. But I've seen them two niggas working together, nigga, beating the shit out of somebody. You say? Yeah, whatever you make them to, nigga, they gonna play like that. Oh, fuck. Hey, bro, I'm getting fucked up. I'm about to die. Keep getting motherfucking life. Nigga, I done had to get some motherfucking life a couple times. Niggas ain't no bitches. Fight for a second there. I had to fucking go get life a couple times, nigga. I'm like, wait a minute. Man, them niggas in my ass, Captain America, them niggas was fighting with everything they got. I think that nigga using a couple specials, nigga. Right, I can't get it. Destroying all these little shit you're supposed to destroy. It's a thing up here, like it's. It's green, so it looks like it's already clear. The green ones are already done. I don't think you can do anything with the green ones. That one's green. So we're missing a light somewhere because they're already. I think it's one up at the very top of this bitch. Oh yeah, it's niggas up here trying to. Hold on. It's this thing right here. I don't know what it is. It has something to do with opening it. It's this thing right here. I don't know what this thing is. Let's see, if it ain't that, then that means we're missing a light somewhere. We're impatient and we're trying to get be done with it, and it's already saying a symbol, so wherever it is, we're there. So. My nigga's strong, bro. Yeah. Oh, fuck. They got another spider down here. This nigga big as shit. Niggas knocked me off that motherfucker. Oh,
another patrol down here. Where do they land?
Claw set up another particle cannon in Wakanda. Would you mind ripping it to pieces?
Bro, we're not playing with your motherfucking ass, though. These niggas are way too motherfucking strong now, bro. Like, I'm trying to tell you.
Nice work, team.
Human for years was. It's hard to. It's gonna be hard to. When I was to run from that. Oh yes. Oh fuck. That's where we gotta go.
They do not study that.
That nigga so goddamn aggressive, bro. Like, he don't run away from nothing, nigga. Like, that nigga goes right towards the shit.
This time, but it cannot be good. You should hurry.
Them two niggas together actually work pretty good together. Like, they're kind of niggas are kind of dangerous.
The cannon was easy enough to track through the vibranium ley lines beneath the jungle. Large cannon.
Didn't make that motherfucking jump. I did that, but it took me back the other fucking way. Oh, god damn it, man. I did the branch. I got dropped immediately. With that nigga Captain America about that motherfucking action, nigga. Them niggas, bro, them two niggas together are actually extremely strong, bro. Like, I'm not playing with no nigga from besides. Oh, I put that nigga in. Good motherfucking thing, but I'm not playing. If I'm playing by myself, then yeah, I play with Incredible Hulk, but I'm just more dangerous with this nigga with Hulk when we doing missions. Champion motherfucking level 2, nigga. It was a 5, yeah. That's my last one. I might give me a Madden mention real quick.
We bypassed particle science centuries ago. Claw and his men should be in.
I still got my motherfucking wing stopping shit. I ain't even ate my Five Guys burger, nigga. Like, got a deluxe waiting on me, nigga. We gonna start a little earlier tomorrow, nigga. We need to start playing about like 5. Like, I feel like we can get a lot of game in gym with that.
Yeah.
We can play multiple shit by this. This motherfucker artifact might be a little bit better than that one. I hope you started the Ozark series. Oh, nigga, you are tripping, bro. Watch that motherfucker, nigga. You gonna like that bitch. You probably fuck around and watch I Love Men today. Watch Ozark, nigga, from beginning to now, nigga. I guarantee you gonna like it. No, I'm telling you, just watch the first. I give you two episodes, nigga. You're gonna be in it. I guarantee you watch the whole thing. Just watch two of them, nigga. Just start it, and it's got Jason Bateman in it. Well, he's one of my favorite actors. No, you gonna like it. I'm not gonna tell you nothing to it, but you gonna like it, nigga. I guarantee it. Look at my skills. I got one champion point. Hey, I'm locked the fuck out my face. Hey, remember that one bitch? Shit, man, that bitch was kind of like a motherfucker. Oh, hell no, man. Oh, fuck, I need another one. Then I get the fuck out of her. If Kane and Old Dog ain't us, nigga, I don't know what the fuck is, nigga. That's so us. It's not even funny. Hey, look, bitch, quit following me around this motherfucker. You're getting on my nerves. This little nigga Old Dog was fucking aggressive as fuck, bro. Hey, look, bitch, quit following me around this motherfucker. I'm probably gonna play this Madden real quick, nigga. I'm gonna get off. I'm gonna try to get on. No, nigga. I've been getting up a good time, nigga. I've been up about like 1. I'll be up way earlier before you, nigga. probably, but that don't mean that that's not when I wake up, nigga. I wake up before you. I see when you get on, nigga. I'm up way before you. Yeah, I'll play it one. We